Audacity is now running. We got OBS recording. Cameras on. All right, y'all, listen up. We're about to run through Outlast Trials. I've been playing this already. I got through chapter one with the homies. We did part one of chapter two. I'm going to do part two, chapter two on my own. So we're going to see how this goes, how it runs, so y'all can see the stress we've been going through. All right, here we go. We must eliminate the misbehaving children and take them to the root canal. Oh, that's the overall. Yeah. All right, let's get this. It's an experience. Here we go.
You are the lamb, but you are also the shepherd. In a world of belief, there is no difference between the rule and the ruled. You
okay.
are the meat. You are the carnivore. Let the therapy make you strong.
All right. They always got crazy stuff popping up right here. Bro, this lady's dangerous, bro. Ain't no way. Not today, lady. Nope. All right. Let's see. What we got? Hey, I go at my own pace. Alright, let's see. Anything else I thought? Yep, lockpick, yep. Alright. Bottle. Super handy. There's always posters to collect too, so hopefully I find all of them. Do I need to step on that? I already found one. Sick. Alright, it's one of those. Those dudes just be standing around. Alright, that's crazy. Those dudes just be standing around. No need to worry about them. Lock pick. But I don't even want to use it yet, for real. No need to. Alright. You're good, homie, don't worry. Yeah, just let that treatment help you, you know? Is that adrenaline? I'm gonna need that at some point.
He knows where you are. He knows what.
Chill, bro. Nah, I'm gonna be fine. Alright, let's see. Damn, another battery? Bro, like, I know I'm gonna need it though. Unless I just got batteries laying all around this map. Let's see. They just got lockpicks laying around for days. Yeah, I'll just let you know, I'm trying to explore a little, you know? I'm trying to investigate, see everything there is before I just start moving forward. Bricks.
Try to hide yourselves. To hurt you. They want
it's one of those scared ladies, I think. Yeah. He hasn't even given me like an objective yet. Like, oh, do this, do that, find this, find that. Glass, bro. I'd be stepping on glass too much. I'm not gonna bash that. At least not yet. Cool. Little TNT right there? No. Alright, and yep. Oh, it's meds. Great. No. Okay, let me pick this up. I need a brick or a bottle. I know I saw one around here. Alright. There's not even a bad guy around here. Why am I crawling? Alright. Yep. Thank you. Let me go get that adrenaline. Like, for real, I only need this adrenaline if I need to push something. I'm pretty good at, like, if I run away, then, you know, like, high spots or whatever it may be. Oh, yeah. Whatever, I'll just, yeah. Dope-ass robot, bro. Look at him. Little wrench for arms. Dope. All right. No, see, that's one thing I hate about this game, bro. No, I want you to close it, yeah. This fool better not jump at me. Alright, what's happening here? I can hide in that? Alright, cool. Good to know. In case that thing comes out of there. Alright. Oh, that's crazy, bro. That crazy objective. Where am I at right now? Alright, another TNT. See, damn, bro, they got people locked up in this. It's good to know there's batteries. Already? Jeez, bro. Let me play a little bit. Yeah, he's coming. Is he just chilling there? Bro, that's just not right. Alright. I gotta hide real quick. Oh, yep, he's in front. Nope. Look, can't let the gas guy get me. No, bro, I don't even have a antidote. Oh yeah, do you? Yeah? Is that what it is? Make your own lessons? You must be a professor. Bro's professor asshole is what he is. Alright. Come on now. Try to make that brightness a little brighter, you know? I know what y'all are thinking. Get out or, you know, start moving, but like for real. The psychosis guy, bro. He just comes in and out real quick. I gotta give a little more time for the psychosis guy to disappear. He only shows up for like brief moments. Alright. What are we finna do? Alright, here we go. Oh. Yeah, we're good. Damn, bro, like, you can't do anything without them spotting y'all. Like, really? I just walked into the room.
Here it comes.
Like, that's so whack. Whatever. Obviously, I'm the one scared if I'm running. But what ifs?
Someone around here.
Bro, just leave. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to grab bottles. Alright, I'll replace right now the adrenaline, cause I don't need the adrenaline right now. Okay. I feel good. Yep. Alright, let's get it. Let me see. Alright, I'm gonna get this poster real quick. Cool. Just not run into that, that's for sure. Oh, I gotta go that way. Yeah, not happening. Nope.
Perfect obedience.
Bro, better not find me. Cool. Alright, I just did that. I thought he might lock it, but nope. Yeah, he's gone. Anything I left behind? No. Another battery's in there, glass over there. Why didn't they let me go through? Oh, fuck.
Destroying little shit.
I'm good. Yep. For real though, it's like I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, no. That was my fault. My bad. That was like unnecessary. Who spotted me and from where? Yeah, that was just weird. Damn, bro. Get some pants on. Alright. Let's see. There's a lot more psychosis people. Oh, I got the third one already. Easy money. Like, what are these children, though? Like, I don't even know what I need to grab, for real. Is that another poster? Is that like a collect? What? I already had three, huh? Sick.
I was only trying.
I'm afraid to press this, bro. I don't know what that just did. Hide, hide. Nope, nope. I ain't getting caught up. No way. No way. Yeah, he went the other way. I'll give him like 15 more seconds. Joe Hammer, bro. Look at this. Joe Exotic, I bet, bro. Look at the wild animal right here. Getting out. In a way, I'm staying in here. Where does this lead to? Oh. Another poster. Bro, do I have to actually carry? This thing better not yell my whole way back, bro.
I just want my jam and bread.
Oh, nah, bro. Nah, you can't talk like this. Let's see if I, yeah. Bro, he talks too. Yeah, nope, 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 nope. Can't go that way right now, nope. Bro, come on. Yeah, chill out, chill out, chill out.
So bad.
Crazy, bro.
Mother of God.
I think he walked away. I feel like he's really close. Hold up. Why can't I hear him? Okay, I'm gonna go to the left. Shut up. This? Where?
It's right here. You feel the place?
We are not dying here. Oh, come on. Where, like, I gotta run that replay back, bro. I don't even know where he came from. No. Bro, if he crawls in here. Bro, I am messing up bad right now.
Fucking kill you.
Hide. Hide. Okay, bro didn't walk in. That's crazy. I should have been caught right there in their suit.
Auto?
Damn, bro. You may breathe a little. Where'd he go? Bro, I have no idea like where he was when he grabbed me. Oh. If he tries to come in here. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Bro, this is whack, bro. Seriously. 26 minutes and I haven't even killed a singular baby yet. Like. Alright. What a crazy thing to say, bro. Alright. Come on. Him anywhere.
Mother
froze right here somewhere.
I was only trying.
Look at this. It doesn't show him anywhere here, bro. Bottles. You know, when he picked me up, or maybe I didn't have a bottle yet, maybe. I'm at a loss for words right now. Should have kept the adrenaline though. Some BS, bro.
Skippy little shit. Something in the trash again.
Crazy, bro. Homie's just walking back and forth right here. Crazy. Alright, well. At least I know what I gotta do now. I think he's walking back. Am I wrong?
Hey, who's it?
No way he came walking inside. Insane.
Free.
I can't even tell which way he walked. I saw his feet right here, but like, jeez. Alright, so I'm gonna have to distract him somehow with this bottle. There's just really bad placement of this baby right now. I hate that I can hear my own feet walking, bro. What are we finna do? Let's see. I think I need to throw this bottle. In a way that I need to bring this baby back this way. Bro, let me pick it up. Better shut up.
I got my mommy. Locked me, mommy. Help me, mommy.
Oh, no, it's just him. It's just him. Fuck, bro, I got shook right now. Cool, I can jump over with it. Alright, chill.
This is the cure.
Oh, he broke that barricade for me. Sick.
Come the Saturnalia.
The real rebellion is in perfect obedience.
It ain't me tasting medicine. Nope. Bro, and I don't have antidote, so I can't get caught up like that. Bro, this is crazy. Bro, and this is only one child so far, bro. Think about the other three. Alright, I'm getting up. Bro, why do they have to give me a talking, screaming dummy, bro? Bro, this is crazy. I don't want to be carrying this guy screaming like this. Bro, and this fog does not help at all. He's around here.
I got my mommy. Locked me, mommy. Help me, mommy. I got my mommy.
Where did I come in at? What is this, bro? Bro, come on. Oh, hi, bro. Hi. Ain't no way.
Gethsemane's about to find out.
Ain't no way. Not me.
Never were.
Not me.
Sorry, also.
Yeah, that's right. Yep. Over there.
I got my mommy.
I remember now. I came in through here. Okay. Oh, antidote, antidote. Don't mind if I do. Yep. Bro, so I gotta activate whatever that is later too.
Breathe, machine.
Ain't no way. Nope. Whew. Bro, I've been going at this for 39 minutes and I haven't even done one child, and I still gotta activate whatever that other thing was. Like, bro, this is just intense, dude. Is there soul in these children or something? Like, all right. Fuck, why?
I want my mommy. They dropped me, mommy. Help me, mommy. I want my mommy. They dropped me, mommy. Help me, mommy.
No. Alright, good thing is this thing doesn't draw them to me. Saying all this, I want my mommy crap. Yeah, we're closing that. We're closing that. And we know there's one upstairs too, so. See ya. See if something happens. People come. Nope. Alright, cool. One down. At least I know what I'm looking for. Is that health? Alright, we're going back up here. The child's in here. So I gotta walk all the way around then, don't I? Of course. Of course, bro. They would not just let me go in and out like that, bro. Whatever. Alright. It sounds like bro is right here. Wait a minute. So when I hit that switch, that's what let me grab this little, the kid? Wow, I do. Bro, you deserve to get killed, bro. Look at what you're doing.
You son of a bitching bastard, shitbird, glowworm whore!
You could hide. You sure
The crazy thing is he has night vision too.
It's
That scared me. Here it is. Another battery. Who knows where he's at right now, bro? Of course I can't. Don't be yelling that mommy shit either, bro. Alright, I can deal with that. Nah, come on, I don't need to hear that. Yep. Hiding. We're in, right? Yep. Alright, I think it's been... Where's he at? That was close, bro. That was really close. Okay, he's gonna jump out right now.
I see you, shitbird. I see everything.
Damn, bro, what a waste of battery.
Boy, I suddenly know. If I had these in the war.
I didn't know that was actually him.
Look, over there.
Other side. Good thing I had the antidote.
You can't hide from the man with the X-ray eye. Night vision, my ass.
No, dude, go. I was trying to close the door on the outside, bro. Like, what is this? He's on that side.
I just want my cabin bed.
Works like magic. You'll be alive. Pray.
Damn it, bro. What's up? Bitch. Come on, bro. Like, this is just BS at this point. Really? There's two of them now? Like, imagine if I was carrying that boy, bro. Right, someone's here with me. I thought I was out here free man, bro. I was dead wrong. I was doing so well. This is crazy. This is actually crazy, bro. Like, where did Big Homeboy actually come from? And why did he come when I got close with the kid, bro? Like, I gotta deal with them out here now too. Alright, going the other way. Don't stare at the sun, that's hilarious. Alright. Alright, come on. Are you gonna let me play now or are you still gonna pull some bullshit?
Oh,
Yeah, shut up. Alright, so I gotta go get the middle two, green and yellow. This would be so much easier with the teammate, bro. At least it's showing me where to go with these guys. Ain't no way. Nope, not today. Nope. Not gonna be a prisoner today, nope. Bro, I think I've been going at, I'm almost at an hour. Jesus. Alright, he's on that side of the gate. Let's hop out. Fuck. I gotta bash this. Nah, you know what? I'm gonna go the long way around. And I'll try to unlock both of them. I think that's the way I'm gonna do this. I see what's in here. Another battery. Okay, where am I at? Yeah, I could definitely use that. Okay. The other one's over there. What was that? Cash register? Okay. Good thing I backed away, bro. I was afraid of that. Good thing I backed away. Okay. Ah. So how the heck do I get through? Okay, door right here. Oh, he was right behind me. crazy ass kids, bro. I'm gonna need more battery. Almost there, come on. Shut up. Oh crap.
This is the charm.
Nope, 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 ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, nope, not me, not me.
You have to make your own lessons.
Not me, bro.
My chopper broke, an input and output device broke, same for drum.
Nope, not me. Bro, I'm so close. Come on. I'm just so happy his screaming doesn't trigger them. Shut up, Cal. Alright, we got one more, bro. Why couldn't it just been three? Why do we have four? Alright. We know where the third one is at too. I need to find a battery though. Oh, poison, yep. That's a rig charger, bro. Yeah. It's not what I need. That's to this boy. Looks like I am gonna have to just bash it, bro. Like, for real, I don't even know which way he was coming from. Adrenaline. Should I take the lockpick? Nah. I know there's stuff to pick, like, all around, but, like, for real. I low-key want to go back upstairs. You know what? Let me see. I think I'm gonna go back upstairs. Cause this guy shouldn't be here anymore. Oh, he is. He's fucking whack, bro. You got nothing to protect. Like, what are you doing? I had to switch cams for a second. My bad. I'm back. Here we go. All right. Oh, so how do I get to this next room? Am I tripping? This is just a dead end? That's disrupting my whole plan. Blow up! I was trying to blow up the ducky. What a whack thing to happen. That's just BS, dude.
What the hell?
Oh, my bad. Actually, that's good. Oh, I'm committed now, though. Cool, we're almost there, bro. We're almost there. Alright. Over there. That's probably the gas guy. Lockpick needed. There's batteries in there. Chill out. Alright, where's that fourth children at again? Come on. Show me where. Bro, I'm almost there. Come on.
Try to go along. Keep your head. Do your job. This is supposed to be our.
All right, cool. I'm right here. Bro, I feel like he's right next to me. All right. Let's rip him up. No juice for no goose, bro. Come on. Study time, bro. About to study the grinder, see what it can do. Too bad, you kind of chose it. This is your fate, bro. And low key, I just want to get home alive. I don't care. Why would that? Why would you signal that at that moment?
Memory served me.
Why would that go off then? Alright, whatever, whatever, whatever. It's the game.
Breathe, machine.
Bro, I need to take a leak too. Like, oh! Alright, here we go. And for real, I got no battery, like... Alright, at least I don't have to worry about the gas guy now. He already went by. Homie really camping it out over there?
Sorry,
this is annoying. All right, so let's see. Upstairs. I don't care, bro. About to find out what happened. Exit? Where? Oh no, this is a dead end.
Help! No! Come on. Come on, give me a bottle. Once this thing opens, bro, I'm running out. Yes.
Yes. And give me an A. Let's go. Yes. Hell yeah. Yes. Bro, that was so hard. I hope y'all really enjoyed that. I enjoyed this. This is fun, challenging. I got my first A. Freaking sick. I'm happy I got this one on cam, for real. All right. I'm out, y'all. Peace.